Hello everybody, it's me again. Today I'm playing Fishing Planet. Now if you didn't know, I'm a fisherman in real life. So that's why I play this game. I discovered it over the summer, and well, I've got to level 20 since. So I'm on Emerald Lake, fishing for pike. Now, the best way to fish for pike in this game is taking shiners or minnows or something. You're just casting off to the side of your boat on, like, the shallows. If literally anything takes your lure or the bait right now, you can reel it up in like 2 seconds, even if it's a big fish. Even though there are some problems with doing this. If you're where I am, I'd recommend that you cast it in front of the kayak. Just wait. Yeah, very repetitive. Very boring little pike fishing. I'll cut back when there's a fish. Okay, so I wasn't getting any bites in that area, so I'm gonna move spots till I do find another spot that's good. Now I'm gonna go over to the middle of the lake. I'm gonna start casting into the middle of the lake so I can catch walleye and I have no clue how to pronounce that name, but that's what I'm gonna go for. Just corn. I only have the small minnows, so I'm gonna keep those. That one. No, they like the same thing. I'm mainly gonna go for these ones, but I would not be disappointed if I catch walleye, so I'll leave that rod the same way that it is. Biggest grub I have is another number two, so tackle's still too light, so about 1/2 pounds, maybe. Still too light. I know this hook's gonna be too large for the grub, but I'll use it anyway. Wrong rod. Still, I switched to my ultralight. So now we just put on a slow retrieve, and as it says, retrieve slowly. Okay, so I just caught a fish. I have no clue what I caught. It's probably a pike. Judging by how hard it's pulling. Yep, it's a walleye. it's my world. Well, it's my record. So I decided to take a screenshot. Well, I know where to catch walleye now. Also, I switched to a medium spoon. Just reeling this thing back in. It's not a particularly nice day to fish in this game. Yeah, I'm gonna cut away until I catch the next fish.